Hi.
What up?
Where are we going?
Vegas, man. Look at that mess of shit.
How long are we going for? 30 nights or 3 nights?
100 years.
Really?
100 years, yeah. Plus one tattoo.
Are you sure?
Yeah, we got work to do here. This is work. It's work time.
Load it up. Is it good, babe? Snacks?
Yep, road food.
Trying to get out of here.
No, you can keep money. I don't care if you have money. That shit. What? This is our song right here. PYT.
Yeah.
Oh, here comes our stuff. Yeah. What's up, homie? How are you?
How are you?
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. This place is very sweet.
Where's the light? See? After you push the top button right there, everything comes on all at once. Drapes will come open.
Oh, snap. Look at that. Drapes will come open. Damn. Yeah, I can see you.
Any place special
you'd
like
your
best?
Just right there by the door.
Sure? Yeah. Right.
So where are y'all coming from?
California. You like that?
Yeah. Oh, it's the bathroom though.
Pretty nice. The bedroom. The mirror in the bedroom. Spinny TV. What do we have? Silk Road.
Two. Sexy paintings on the wall.
Oh yeah. You're not embarrassed?
Weed pens all day.
Of your Gucci shoe addiction?
No, I have a Supreme addiction too. Supreme.
He got his girl some Gucci's.
Gucci. Cheers.
I think you have a problem.
Big problem. Regular picture.
13
quick hundo. Just woke up with someone else's hairdo. give that hairdo to someone else. Hold on. It's not even real. I put it on earlier today. It's not real. That's my real head underneath there with no tattoos on it, see? This is a wig. And my eyebrows too, watch, I'll take one off.
I need a selfie cane with a light.
What does that do?
So it's gonna be like lit.
Always bet on black.
Yeah. So we're gonna go gamble today, right now, and then we're gonna go shopping at the Caesars Palace Mall.
Yeah.
We have matching shoes on today.
Whoop whoop. That's the best roll ever. Kind of tuck it in with your finger and then take a big old bite. Honking bite.
Are you ready?
Lobster roll. Going down. So banging. How's that? How about me? You want to switch it over? It's all flavored and this is the best bunch of.
How is it? Good?
Fuck yeah. What's happening now?
We're at the Caesars Palace Mall.
Oh yeah?
Having a drink.
Very cool.
We're gonna go shopping.
A drink or a dew? We'll be right back.
Republic, Taco Bell.
Super ghetto and super not ghetto.
We gotta be bougie and not bougie sometimes, baby.
This is the epitome of Taco Bell Cafe.
Where are we going right now?
Studio show.
David Copperfield. Hope we come back and we disappear. Let's see if she saw me. Yeah. Hey everybody, it's Kragen.
Yo.
Yeah. Thanks, Brian.
Yep, keep a glass in the purse.
Because it's my favorite brunch in Vegas, but we didn't wake up early enough, so we were just too lazy to get ready, so we went to Fremont Street instead. I bought some little trinkets down there on Fremont Street. We walked around, we had another frozen margarita. The weather here is not that good right now. It was drizzly and gloomy today, but that's okay. And then after we went to Fremont Street, Norm went to go work. He's gonna do a couple tattoos, and that's what he's doing right now. So while he is working, I've been in the room. I did my makeup. Now I am all dressed and ready. My makeup's done. I'm ready to go. I think we're gonna have dinner at Tao tonight. We might go to the nightclub and have a drink, but we don't know yet. We're not sure what the plan is. But yeah, so everything's been great and we're having a good time. I'm just gonna wait for Norm to come back when he's done working, and then we're gonna go to dinner. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.